Are you looking to update Microsoft Office manually? If so, then you'll want to watch this video where we show you a quick and easy method to do so. For a more in-depth look at the topic, be sure to check out the article we link in the description. Load any Office application like Microsoft Word, PowerPoint, or Excel. Then, go to Account. Next, below Manage Account. Next, below the Manage Account section, you'll see Update Options. Click on it, and the drop-down arrow of the box you'll get displayed, Update Now, Disable Updates, View Updates, About Updates. Click on Update Now. This will make Office download and install any newly available updates. You can also use Microsoft Update to update Office software. Go to the Start menu and select Settings. Go to Windows Update. Then find the Advanced Options. You'll see the box Receive Updates for Other Microsoft Products. Make sure that it is toggled on. For more helpful articles to help you maximize your Windows experience, go to our website, thewindowsclub.com. Do not forget to give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel, where we are always adding new content aimed at making you the master of your digital house. Thanks for watching and have a great day.